She doesn't just believe in Hoosier values, she fights for them every day. Rhonda Rhoads. As a pro-life conservative, Rhonda believes family comes first. As our representative, Rhonda Rhoads will put life and liberty first. A retired teacher of 29 years, a local leader, Rhonda Rhoads will work to make government more accountable and stop out-of-control spending. Let's send a true conservative to Indianapolis. Vote for Republican Rhonda Rhoads on May 4th.